How to clean a dome tile to get sheen. You add vinegar, it's white vinegar, and you can add Murphy oil soap. And this is what it looks like because I already start cleaning. You can use this, but I find a smaller bucket more effective so I can use my hand and get that nitty gritty dirt out off the tile. Now that the tile is clean and dry, it is time to apply a mop and glow. There are various kinds. I choose to use this one because it dries within 10 to 20 minutes. As well, you will need a microfiber cloth, mop, rag, or towel. It depends on your preference. Now that I have applied the mop and glow, this is what it looks like. If you desire a shiner finish, you will need to apply it again, but before you apply, make sure that you wait until it's dried. Then you can apply another coat, and once it's dry, you will see a better result. Now that I've applied the second coat, this is what it looks like before it's dried. Now that the tile is dried, this is the sheen that I desire. You can reapply every 2 weeks or once per month. And as the time progresses, the tile becomes shiner. And like I said, it depends on the individual, the sheen that they desire. Thank you guys for watching. Please like and subscribe.